Hello.
Yes. Yeah, for all stick you do it and hang it up. Some of this line have no juice, right?
Some of them. They almost got it on.
Chris Ballard, you mentioned him, but he was with Andy Reid in Kansas City. He's the guy that was helping out with that draft with Travis Kelsey and Tyreek Hill and putting together what Kansas City has right now. So they may be visiting each other. Yeah, you know, the thing about Chris Ballard, too, is not just what he did for the draft, but when that happened with Josh McDaniels, yeah, he's on the press conference today. We're not fazed by it. I think when the team started 1-5, he sent a text out to the entire organization, don't pay.
buy 20 of these, 20 crab to even get this much meat on it.
The small one? There's more corn there, too, that. You don't want rice? And the egg? The egg. Huh? The egg cooked good. This is my dipping sauce.
And you open up the rest of it, you ain't gonna have nothing left.
The what?
The sauce. You already used so much.
I love the sauce. Look at that, You don't like my dipping sauce?
I do, but I'm not drinking it like you.
This is uncharted territory. The Hong Kong bootcamp where the
so funny. My husband said I drink the sauce. What are you looking at?
It something sounded like it was dripping over there.
Right there.
Where?
In the pot. Oh, you're so good. The horn too. That's a lot of meat. Wow, look at the meat. I remember when we were eating the small one. I mean the one that we take me 2 hours to eat it. Thank you. Il n'y a pas ce monde de dépôt. Just give me one spoon. Thank you. Look at that. Can I have this?
Yes.
So good. Pushing up the rice. Do you think mom gonna eat this? Next time when you buy, we invite her, okay?
Twist it the other way.
Can you open it for me? My hand is slippery. Don't have energy anymore. Woo! It's so big. How do you open yours?
With the milk cracker.
You can have that, I'll have this.
I'm done.
No, come on. Just use scissor. The scissor. Yeah, flip it there. ahead. Just
no, just eat it.
Okay, you can have this food.
No, I'm just getting breaking it for you, okay?
This is so big. How old do you think is this? 100 years?
No. That's the natural way that the king crab grows. How would it be 100 years?
Because they're so big. That's
natural. Okay?
This can be natural. Maybe they feed something.
No. The ocean is so deep there, okay? Oh, nothing, yeah. Nothing to feed, nothing.
Maybe. Never know.
Listen. That's the natural way that they grow, okay? It's like a whale grows big, just so does the king crab. Give me the thing here.
Okay. Give me the thing there.
Wait.
My husband is opening it for me. Don't break it. Oh. My God, that's a lot. That's a lot of meat. You want some?
I had mine.
You can have that.
Just eat it.
No, you can have that. Ooh, look at that. One slow. Wait, there's I can't eat it, babe. I'm so full. You don't. don't you put also the fats?
The what?
The white thing.
That's all meat.
No, I'm talking about this. This is the fat. Taste it.
That's meat.
Okay, I can't eat it. I'm so full. They are so heavy. Cannot eat it. Bye bye. Please like my video and subscribe. Thank you.